vulnerable ones, which tends to be those young ones and these females.